with an old soul. Listening to old soul. Rhythm beating so slow. Trigger finger on go. Hit a single song low. Travel on a long road. Corner posture, arms fold. Mouth clenched, heart stare. Cold eyes, warm beer. Nights could get long here. Don't know one belong here, but most of us fall here. Slimmest are the chances given. Living off a bad decision. Nothing comes from passing wisdom. Trapping gave us academics. Learn the weight and metric system. Slinging out the expedition. Shooting at the opposition. It's the life we choose to live in. God, see you, nigga.
My brother Relly Rell is returned. Make some noise for Relly. Against the legend MarvWon, man, this is gonna be a dope battle, man. Let's get it, let's go.
I'm gonna let them introduce themselves. Battlers to my left.
Yo, Relly Rell, man. Team fucking Hobby. Danger Zone Battle League. I just wanna say shout out to everybody. Before we start, can I please get a moment of silence for my man Nice, for Mac the Captain, and my man King Leo, man. Real talk.
Peace, them brothers.
Rest in peace. All right. Also want to shout out my boy, Doob, and his wife, Vanessa. You know what I'm saying? They got this new line that's out. That's called No Comparison. Go get that shit, especially from Queens. And also pick up my boy, Bugs, Heavy Shit. Let's go.
I want to shout out my boy, Bill Collector, man. Fuck with Bill Collector and his shit, man, you know? He got his shit. Whatever his page is, follow him. He got his shit.
Battle to my right. Introduce yourself. Hold it down.
Look, I'm from the east side of Detroit. Mark. Jersey boys, upstairs gang. What's up? What's wrong?
Let's go, bro.
Fact killer, the game got ugly. Let's go.
Nah, let me stop y'all.
We finally here. Marv is one of the greatest to ever do it. I'm just glad I get a chance to get rid of Dude. Cause now I get a chance to kill a goat in front of y'all like blood sacrifice rituals. But see, what we doing, fam? Fuck all that outside talking. In this ring, it's just you and me. So from the gate, you gotta get this back. But this ain't Uber Eats, so fuck. What we doing this for? Honor, hope, respect them. We're gonna take our abilities, both will test them. Nah, fuck that. I'm trying to kill him. So I'm taking the gloves off. Rogue from X-Men. Speaking of X-Men.
What else?
Speaking of X-Men, I'm like Professor X. I roll up and choose the piece, cause we'll come out of this jacket, no one's fault. It's Jubilee. Who is he? Who is he? Kiss the whip till he blew in the face. It's Dude the Beast. Now I'm more like Iceman, as you can see. Cause I'm known to slide on niggas. Even if my body of work shows I'm too cool for heat. Mars?
What else? What else?
Mars? Mars is dope with the writing. But I'm about to show y'all while I've been holding on to that crown. And I'm still holding it tight, and it's cause I be moving like the Gatorade logo. Yeah, I'm a G, but I'm bold and enlightening. Now see, when it come to you, the crowd may be known for the hyping. Please, don't overexcite him. I know you didn't have to take this battle, but don't let that gas have you regret making this decision like you voted for Biden. This is my return. This is my return. It's coming up.
I hate the jazz, bro.
This is my return. Yeah, some of y'all looking at me like I'm new to the job. Well, tonight I'm gonna be on some David Blaine shit. I'm about to have y'all scared for what I can do with this card. Now, see, I ain't come here to get extra with you, but you only got one life, right? Well, bitch, you should have brought extra with you. So play your part, cause tonight gonna be a movie. Let's see what being an extra gets you. Respect I want mine. If I don't get it, then it's gun time. I had your family riding around with your body in the trunk like Little Miss Sunshine. You see what I did just there? Punny nigga. You see what I did just there? Punny nigga in this place? That ain't nothing. That's what Rell does. Wait, ain't you 40? I got a 45. Bitch, respect your elders.
Damn.
I just bought a new strap. It ain't new, because it got a couple deaths on. The text got a couple names on it. It's Prep's phone. Then make sure that's fine.
What else? What else, nigga? Let's go.
What? I mean, it ain't new. It already got a few deaths on. The text got a couple names on it. It's Prep's phone. Then make sure that the shot is more precise. I just add on a beam, then it's known to rock bitches like Avril Lavigne. Disrespect, I don't take kindly to that. For that, I will radio every DJ your shit, which means if it's drama hour or shade, 4-5. Or I can let the K slay your shit. Of course I pay for hits. I got a hitman with a sniper rifle that'll bake your shit. Even from far away, you can still catch a couple. Far away couple. That's a long distance relationship. Nigga, die slow. I'm where everything moving. Pronto, they call me Daredevil. I know how to handle a stick with my eyes closed. They call me Daredevil. They call me Daredevil. They call me Daredevil. I know how to handle a stick with my eyes closed. They were mind closed. This shit gon' be. Can you dodge those? Cause this a simi that you can't get around. Bitch, it's a wild load. Yo, remember when Mike told Kobe, you can wear the shoes, but you'll never feel them? For that, I thought Mike was a cold nigga. Play me tonight, the outcome gonna be the same. Say the wrong thing and I drop 55 on this old nigga. I'm killing this nigga. And I promise you I'm doing it with real rap. I ain't see a nigga handle the GOATs better than me other than Phil Jackson. You see what I did there? Master, protege, passing of the torch, get here. I know coming in this ring with me make you drop big tears, but this sweet chin music gonna feel different like Shawn Michaels and Ric Flair. Let's get it in. What you gonna say? I'm not a real dude. I'm not homie, I'm fake. I'm on your dick, I'm a big fan. Nigga, so fucking what? I came here to get my respect. You gonna make me double up. Danger zone, man, right.
So let's go. Starting your battle off with an X-Men scheme. Mm-hmm. That's real rare. But they all know for you to control your powers, you're gonna end up in a wheelchair. I am one of the best niggas doing this. On God. Nigga, that's on the crown, straight to the sandals. And you nothing but another trophy piece for the case or the mantle. It's about to get spooky for you, nigga. Can't you see my face in the candles? Cause this is the year I said stop fucking around, Marvin. And now everybody will be made an example. For example. Shouts to Primus, No Coast, and anybody else who helped with this cooking class. This dumb nigga was out here fishing for compliments. I took the bait. And now y'all get to see me hook a bass. He gon' learn not to talk out of turn the second before I whoop his ass. And Swain says, stop telling people y'all cousins cause you got the family out here looking bad. And you homie?
Who the fuck approved that, nigga?
I don't respect the vision. It's some bullshit in the game. And this is a clear case of nepotism. Take me!
What?
I say take me. My last name is O'Neal. I'm out here balling. Hell, I might as well be repping Twism. Nigga, you was talking real smooth. spicy on the PC. Now let's see who gon' protect the victim. Nigga, I ain't a fucking cool. Niggas know it. But they don't say shit about the hatred that be growing. But these the same niggas that will call me a hater if I say the shit out in the open. So now, my habit is pistol whipping niggas until they fucking face is getting broken. I say, so now, my habit is pistol whipping niggas until they fucking face is getting broken.
Oh no.
Damn. I wouldn't have forgot that bar if we went outside doing all that smoking, nigga. Relly Rell. All the tough shit you got, nigga, I'm not shook at all. I say all the tough shit you talking, I'm not shook at all. Understand, for you, this is a look, my dog. This is Chinese food. Y'all just saw me cook y'all dog, nigga. And don't think that you making money with the white boy just because you look like Maul, nigga. Now I'm just stating the facts. I run with niggas who put so much dirty white on the street, they gon' think it's related to plaques. Nigga, I...
Oh,
hey, yo,
look.
Chill out.
Only got booked for 2 minutes. Look, it's only three things promised in life. Uh-huh. That's death and taxes and my legend status. When you play the game as good as Iverson, they should never expect you to step in practice. And Rell, you are practice, man.
The definition of an idol is a person or a thing that is highly respected, admired, or revered. So, I ain't gonna say you was all that when it came to me. I can't find all. You was something like it. I remember I used to tell niggas that you was the GOAT. I realized, I'm like, nah, you was nothing like it. Now, we ain't gonna get into it just yet. Just know we gonna talk a lot in this battle. Whether it's rap or with the gap, you ain't getting nothing but nice rounds from me, but this ain't no compliment battle. So yes, Marv.
I like that.
Marv, I am a huge fan of yours. And I always showed you love. But for some reason, you ain't never liked me. So now it's fuck you. Cause all I can do is get Marv L's on cam like Kevin Feige. Relly Rell. Marvelous Wonder?
Lying.
Marvelous Wonder? Fuck that, I'm setting the damn tone. I'm just here to body Wonder like Elephant Man Bones. I heard this nigga was talking shit. I heard this nigga was talking shit. I'm like, what's up with this bitch? I know it's crib, let's pull up to that shit. Cause I'm dumping this shit. I don't give a fuck who inside. I leave him slumping that shit. I bring smoke in every room like I'm smudging a crib. Wait. I bring smoke in every room like we smudging a crib. Look, we in the best type of setting for this battle, dog. We in a real live shop, dog. So how you want it? The even fade or everything chopped off? Fuck that.
Wow.
The even fade or everything chopped off? Fuck that. I'm gonna clap this dude. Ain't we surrounded by clippers? Well, now I have to shoot. Now the ratchet going off in the barbershop like, who drank my apple juice? They think because the bullet size is so small that a deuce won't even phase them. Watch him catch 22 like a lose-lose situation.
That was fire, man.
Watch him catch 22 like a lose-lose situation. And remember when that R&B nigga just went viral for his little display, bro? Nigga was like, watch this. Well, I assure you, these deuces will open your face up. My arsenal will stretch you probably. You this nigga dead and sloppy. Chucky dog. I keep something plastic that's trying to catch a body. I keep something plastic that's trying to catch a body. Hey, niggas, everybody want to act tough until I shoot the steel. Cause we'll come out, cause this clip will come out if you get out of character. It's like a blooper reel. But y'all like, damn, bro, you killing this nigga. Fuck is you gonna do next? Gun balls, my nigga. Cause that's what I do best. As soon as I heard this dude threat, I shoot next. This, like a PPP loan. You a fraud. And I ain't the nigga you want to check. I'm hot-headed. I be tripping. I'm hot-headed. I be going off of a small shit. Can't even lie. This is true and fact. So watch how you step. Cause if you trip, lines can trigger me, then boom! I'm going off like a booby trap. Fight fair. Do you see this nigga? I ain't trying to grab him with son. This nigga trying to go for me, then I'm grabbing my gun. Cause if I shoot at a place, and if I aim for my waist, and I shoot it at a place, and nigga body getting lifted, it's like a grappling gun. But y'all, I'm in your backyard.
That's fire.
What else?
But I'm in your backyard, ready for war. Holding a big bomb, bah! Leave Detroit red, before, like Malcolm before the Islam. You ever seen the movie Don't Breathe? With the bitch, white girl? Well, fuck it, it's gonna be just like that. That's how I mob, cause when I'm in Detroit, don't make a sound. Or get hit from the blind side, chop it extended.
Let's go, real.
Chop it extended. That's what you get for speaking out. Out the window, all you see is a ladder. Look like I'm sneaking out.
Hey, yo, come on.
That's what you get for speaking out. Out the window, all you see is a ladder. It look like I'm sneaking out. I ain't come here to lose, bro. This big bitch, better move, bro. Gun so big, to use it, I gotta grab it with both arms, then drop to my knees, look like I'm doing the tombstone. Nigga,
what else?
Yo, the nigga, watch the nigga in his round try to outgo me. Like he don't know me. Till I spill out this 440. Cause y'all about to see me give text to a dead goat like Jason Tatum and Kobe. Nigga, I promise you.
That's fine. Different friends. What else?
That was fine.
What else?
Hey, got a license on the
record. Hey, yo, that's it. You gonna do a lot of this? You know what? Fuck all that talking now. Come see me next round. I guarantee you I'll shock you out.
Make some noise.
Let's go. One thing about Marv, is he up here fast. So approach him slow. I love battling in Chicago.
Uh-huh.
I feel like y'all invited an old friend over. I told Cannon we was battling. I asked him, I said, hey, man, you really know him, soldier? He said, who? The guy from NY who came to the shot to try to ball, like, joke him? Noah? Nigga, I'm a nigga. I say, nigga. What else? I say, nigga, I'm a proper great. I say, nigga, I'm a proper great. He think this mankind until I suck his face.
Fire.
I said aloud. I say, nigga, I'm a proper great. He think this mankind until I sock his face. 38 revolve. So if they say they found evidence, it's not the case. I will put a beam. Nigga, I will put a beam on something that'll get his ass dropped in space. Big T called you a propeller. You been a fan of mine so long, nigga, he's starting to oscillate. I said, nigga, he's starting to oscillate. I never, ever take pride in watching another man fall. But these rappers keep adding stress to me. Like a rubber band ball. Nigga, I don't fuck with you losers. Nigga, I don't fuck with you losers. You can find us with winners. I'm a grizzly, but I'm somewhere where the tip climbs in the winter. The artillery made our pants sag. I had to find the suspenders. Nigga, fuck with you. I say, nigga, fuck battle rap. Our ultimate beast primed us to be killers. What we want?
man is crazy. I'm fired.
I say, look. I say, what we doing, Joe? Yo, bum ass, I never make it to URL. And I can introduce you to the Reaper. You know, since URL, nigga, I got to. Since URL, I got a 50 of them each side of me. Nigga, like a new barbell. I spray y'all. Oh, man, what? I got a 50 on each side of me. Yo. 50 on each side of me. I got a 50 on each side of me. Like a new barbell. I spray your whole whip. Nigga, I give it a new car smell. Oh. A gang of bitches. You chose the Spice Girl option. Why y'all keep, he's too small to be a shooter. Why y'all keep trying to hype Earl Watson? I grew up around niggas who sold crack. And they pipes hurled shots when the fiends wouldn't sit calm. Nigga, they used the big nose to help the white girl blossom. Oh. Hey. Why your name so fucking old and dummy dumb? Luke Castro got a stabby stab. I'm fat. I brought a gunny gun.
What else? What else?
Nigga, what's it about? Nigga, if you heard that I brought the toast to crack your shell, nigga, you better run and run. Cause all they gonna say is I'm a killer on cam. Cause after the 10th shot, he getting a 1-1. Oh, 1-1. Don't ask if I can fight. I like that. I say 1-1. Don't ask if I can fight. I'm a star to you little niggas. And I shine damn bright. I jump back in my bag. So when they say I'm in my prime, damn right. You and all your niggas took way too many shots. Like, boy, we had our time last night. Only three things promised in life, Rell. Step taxes and my legend status. Hey, you Primus.
Hey, Rell, come on. Talk to me.
By now, I done showed y'all and the whole world that really nice. They say it ain't over until the fat lady sing. Right now, somebody should start playing Kelly Price. I'm danger zone for life. I'm danger zone for life, but I appreciate no coast. That's why I came back to entertain. But y'all know what I had to endure for y'all. So if this don't work out, I'm burning this bitch down like an insurance fraud. Now you wanna know why this battle means so much to me, bro?
Why?
It's cause I literally wasn't supposed to be here. Yo, that COVID shit real.
Mm-hmm.
I was on my deathbed, bro. Writing lines. But it wasn't for no battle, it was for my will. So no, I don't got no hate for you.
That's great.
No, I don't got no hate for you.
No,
I don't got no hate for you, bro. But I did not come here to play with you. Cause the doctors told me that COVID was gonna body bag me. And I made that bitch debatable.
Let's go!
So what's up, Marv? Your respect is all I ever wanted to earn, B. But you try to discern me. Now I gotta do you dirty. Cause you already dead. We just here chilling with the body like a weekend at Bernie's.
Let's go.
Yo, we just here chilling with the body like a weekend at Bernie's. Yo, Marv, I did not want to do this to you. Kill you? Hell nah. But I gotta do that in order to earn my spot. I mean, it kills me and hurts me. But I still gotta do my job like workers comp. I mean, listen, the elephant in the room is that we rep the same shit. I mean, yo. And it's fucked up because sometimes things might occur. But even if we on the same team, we still gonna throw these hands like Mike and Kerr. I mean, you team homie. I'm team homie.
That was nice.
Tommy. Can't even lie, y'all. This nigga was cool. Not gonna kill a nigga on my squad like Bishop and Juice. I mean, the OG gotta get bodied now. Matter of fact, I can make it so that you get homied out. Get this sideways nigga kicked out the group just like Bobby Brown. Yup, I just said I can make it that you're not teen no more. And if anybody got a problem with it, I'll address it. Just like that. Boom. Now you're not a homie no more. You an assault with a deadly weapon.
That was fire.
Matter of fact, you don't even need rep your team homie. Come on. Matter of fact, you don't even rep team homie like that. I do. Every battle. That's how I know you fake worthy. So even if our team name read the same, it look different like an away jersey. So yes! I may be the biggest of fan, but I still know how to get rid of this man. Cause even if we on the same squad, I know how to kill my hero like Batman's contingency plan. Yo, they say when your idols become your rivals, this shit is heartbreaking. I hope my point is getting across. Cause now I'm facing mine and still gotta drop him like Iverson hitting that cross. I mean, yo, you used to be the legend amongst legends. You was really a vital vet. You was a nigga that I was like an idol. Now you barely an idol threat. I mean, yeah. I know everything about you, Marv. Real shit. You was a nigga I once idolized. Now when you rap, all I hear is cap and idol lies. So listen, they say don't meet the nigga that you look up to. Cause they always disappoint you. So that shit got me like, fuck it. Now you John Lennon. Cause you done left the Beatles, but I gotta kill my idol in public. So what? Before I leave, I want to tell y'all a real story. Some true shit. Ain't got nothing to do with Marv. I'm gonna make this quick. When I was a shorty, I had a best friend whose mother was a dyke. She was known for selling dope. She had that off-white, plus she was selling coke. Now see, even as a kid, he was bad as fuck. I mean, he was so bad, he used to go inside her stash, take a little bit from it, then go hit the ad and try to make him some cash. One night, I end up spending the night. And after cleaning up, his grandmother found his baggage with some shit and was like, what the hell are these? She was so damn old and damn near blind, he could lie and say, well, shit, I think it's Parmesan cheese. So later on that night, she ordered us a pizza. And when it was time to eat up, guess where the fuck all of that Parmesan cheese was? So when y'all do that New York versus Chicago thing, I ain't gonna lie, bro. I may get defensive, but when y'all say New York pizza is trash, that shit hit me different. Battle over.
That shit
ass, bro.
Yeah, that shit ass, bro.
That shit hit me different.
That shit hit me terrible, bro.
I agree.
Yeah, that is terrible.
So when y'all say that New York pizza is trash, that shit hit me different.
That shit ass, bro.
That shit hit me different. That shit hit me different. Battle over. I done showed all y'all niggas that I'm one of the best. And I ain't no nigga that you gonna be stepping through. Showed all y'all doubting niggas, I know how to handle a goat better than a shepherd do. And yo, A-Ward, heard you ain't needed some help, my G. Heard you could use some blessings. Alright, I got some prayers for you. And trust me, I've been ordained myself, so I'm qualified to put these hands on you. And what you be saying, something about a crazy dude, till I bring them 380s through, well, I put a beam and that D and that navy blue, bam, you're near local. So all you see is that Yankee blue, even though I got a Mets hat. Right.
Yeah. Bishop and Juice. Well, all I need is the Red Wings jersey to start to spit at you. Nigga, you fucking right I don't rep the team. You fucking, nigga, you what? You fucking right I don't rep the team. Fucking right I don't rep the team. Nigga, and I won't until they get rid of you. Nigga. And I won't, nigga, until they get rid of you. So fuck that sentimental ass speech. Nigga, I'm here to do what COVID didn't do.
Oh.
This is the third or fourth time I've been here, and it's not the true foe. Why y'all keep hiding this nigga? What kind of secret squirrel FBI protection are you providing this nigga? I done made it my issue to have an issue with anybody who side with this nigga. Damn, foe, he must have heard I was a Van Gogh. I've been known to slide on a nigga.
What?
That was
what?
Wait, that was crazy.
Man,
me. This is my territory.
Oh,
nigga, what are you talking about?
I say, I did not get paid what I should have for this battle. I'm on front. Nigga, they can barely handle the budget. That's because I got a millionaire's mindset. I should literally be doing panels with Buffett, but this is the family. But this is the family. And I knew that when they saw my name on a flyer, the fans was gonna love it. But don't worry, the cake clip still curved for this fruit. Come shop at Banana Republic, nigga. Be a dummy, feed the gorillas, and see what happens. I will pistol whip your teeth out your fucking mouth. Nigga, he don't believe I'll slap him. Nigga, I will put his body to the spirits. I will send Jesus at him. Nigga, in the 4 years he been gone, we graduated to a new degree of rapping.
What else? What else?
Nigga, if I left for that long and came back, niggas had better be gone. Fat Bobby Fischer, the way I control the board made me the head of the throne. Nigga, I'm going to do you incredibly wrong. Before I let go, I got a happy feeling. That's Joy and Pain. What's your favorite Frankie Beverly song? Wow. Frankie Beverly song. No. I'm thinking about the shit that I was gonna say last. But then I got a little distracted because this is my first time seeing Bone Man without the mask. I didn't.
Talk that no-go shit.
Hey nigga, that shit threw me off. Shit kinda did me bad. Shouts to No Coast. Now I'm back on camera with a nose bigger than Biggie Splash. Nigga! I am a motherfucking legend. Are you crazy, dude? I'm a real Eastside nigga. Now she brought the 380s through, and the last thing he gonna see is that D over that American blue. Like, nigga, look what you made me do.
Make some fucking noise!
Living for the money, bloody. Clean it, but the water muddy. Corners where we learn to study. Grown ass man, don't call me buddy. I'm a goon, know the rules. Hitting jewels, subterfuge. In a spot with the Glock. Trigger squeeze, body drop. Grab a stash with the pot. Turn us off the milli rock. Still at war, even when the killing stop. Digging grave, different plot. How y'all all turn a blind eye? Arms stretched, mouth wide. Father, please forgive us, we forgave you, you let rock die. Drop five, drop dead. Figure four, locked legs. Steel temper, high heads. Fiends in the basement, you can smell what the rock said. But now they feel the smoke coming. Paper overflow buckets. Fuck it, let me hold something. Fuck it, let me own something. God.